challenged the whole school to only drink water for 1 week and save the money that you would have spent on another beverage to donate to a country in need of water to build a well.
The challenge came about when our teachers were teaching us about how the water quality in other countries, that they don't have the same water quality that we have and sometimes don't have access to clean water.
This is a PowerPoint that we made. What we did is we were assigned a country and we had to talk about what was their water crisis.
We did centers on different things for water and we learned about water awareness.
This is a poster that we had to color and it's basically telling everyone that water is life and that without it, we wouldn't really be living right now.
We made a superhero that had to have a water-related project and we went on to marvel.com and we made it to real life.
We had to post a bunch of different pictures from either magazines, we could print them out, of things that need water to live.
This is our folder. It's where we organized all our assignments.
This is our poems that we did for the water project. We had to draw a picture of one of our family trips that we went to. It has to be about water. And the poems, we went to the trip that me and my family went on.
I learned that in other countries, they need water, clean water.
I learned that in different countries, they don't have the same water as we do.
I learned that people are desperate for water, they would do anything for it.
I learned that we are really lucky to have clean water, that some countries don't have it.
I learned that in other countries, every 15 seconds, someone dies just because of their dirty water.
What we did was we made a museum in the media center and we put all our collages, poems, and all our animotos we made and everything. And also we went on our morning announcements and just reminded everyone to keep doing the water challenge and drinking all the water and raising money.
So far we raised $209.